money, nigga, gon' need a die. Money, nigga, meet a nigga like a boss. Before we start the video, if y'all don't follow me on Instagram already, follow me on the gram and help me get to 4K. So, let's get into the video. So, I text my mama. I'm like, Ma, she talking about what?
Just got some top from this stripper bitch. She from Kankakee.
What stripper bitch? How the fuck you know a stripper, man?
You know, I know a lot of people.
Call a clock with a ruler clip, but don't play with me.
You don't know shit. I'm gonna fuck you and that bitch up. You don't even know what the fuck a Glock is.
Who don't?
You.
Anyways, back to my story.
This bitch a hoe, met her at the store. You know how it go.
Boy, fuck you. Bye.
She wanna smoke, so I bought some dope and took her to the O.
Well, smoke. Get off my phone.
Be in a car, she don't live that far. Say she left a person named Church. You know, wanna play it. We can go that first.
Boy, you ain't no motherfucking player, and you ain't even got no money.
Yeah, at this point, she just trying to hold me.
I busted you, pulled up to a spot. She live by the park, it's getting dark. My Glock on my lap, I'm just thinking smart.
Well, make sure you don't miss, since you think you can shoot.
So she hop out, she switching this shit. This bitch thinking shit.
Boy, shut the fuck up.
She got 2 minutes, if she ain't back out, then she gon' need a lift. She left her phone, so I picked it up. This hoe slow as fuck, now miss calls. Three of them for mom, the other six say duck.
Boy, shut the fuck up.
Now I look up and I see a truck. It's just pulling up, someone hopped out. A big goofy nigga, he trying to look tough.
Nigga, you know you ain't gonna do shit.
Who?
I'm like, what he trying to do? So I clutch my move.
You a killer now?
She was probably thinking like, I'm about to kick his ass.
But he kept walking, he don't want no smoke, boy. He not bulletproof.
You not gonna shoot shit.
Now she walk out, she stop in the trash. She get the step in back, then I hit smack. This big goofy nigga, he pulling her tracks.
What you do, shit?
She keep playing on my top.
Then what happened?
Wanna help, but this ain't my hope. You know how it go, don't got no cake. I still got her phone, she taking too long.
You a rude little nigga.
She get loose, she run to my car. So I hit the lock, toss to her phone. So shorty, I'm gone, bitch, you on your own.
Nigga, you don't even got no fucking car. So who car was you in?
Here come Goofy, he hollin' this shit, yelling about the bitch.
What you do?
Pick up a brick, he merced it on brick and threw it at my whip.
Motherfucker, what car do you have?
She asking too many questions.
Now I'm like shit, I hopped out so quick. Then I raised my blick and I don't miss. I let off 2 shots, I hit him in this shit.
I'ma beat your ass.
Nigga, now I'm thinking.
Now Bonte quick, what you finna do? Cause this gon' make the news, gotta make your move. Told that bitch get in cause she looking confused.
So where y'all go?
Broke the rules, cause this bitch a witness. Plus I just popped through, but she ain't crying. Plus this hoe is smiling and this bitch look cute.
You ain't pop shit, LMAO.
Yeah.
So we slide out, I'm checking my mirrors. Made it to the house, told her hop out. She say that she hungry, I not back, no doubt.
Don't worry about it, I'm like,
I know you mad, cause I smoked your man. Left him on the curb, she started laughing. She say fuck that nigga, he from 63rd.
What the fuck is 63rd? I'ma beat your ass. So when you get locked up, don't call me, motherfucker.
I had to, and I told her chill, it's a prank, cause you know, she was probably gonna be tripping. But yeah, if y'all like the video, like, comment, subscribe, share, and we out.